G'day guys, Will from Tassie Free Divers here. And today I'm down at Wineglass Bay on the Fraser Nay Peninsula, and I'm going to try and show you guys how to catch some Australian salmon. So the rod and reel I'm using today is a Shimano Naski in the 4000 size on the Shimano Makuro rod, 3 to 6 kilo. The lure I've got today is a Hueys Lures Tasmania micro jig, and these lures have proven themselves to be excellent on the salmon. So just this lure here, that's what's going to smash us the salmon. So when you want to catch it, basically you just cast out as far as you can, then move the lure quite fast in a series of jerks, and that should land you some salmon. So I'm going to try and get one on the Hueys lure to show you guys. We could put an ocean between our love now. It won't keep us apart. You could build a wall, I would run it up, up, up. Just to get to your heart. If we're caught in a way. On the Hueys lure.
I got two. That's
you got two on one lure.
That's how good I am.
Look at that. Two on one lure. On the other lure snap dog, they were so heavy. That's two salmon on one Hueys micro jig. Look at that.
That is two Australian salmon on one Hueys micro jig. Check that out. And I snapped the line just as it was getting lifted out because they were so heavy. Can you get a photo now, Dad?